Hey everybody, I am Joe Navarra and I am so excited to be here with Keith Potter of Outpost LE Local Marketplace. Keith is going to be one of the gold sponsors for our upcoming Total Business Breakthrough on September 24th. I am so excited to have Keith be there with us. We did this back in June. It's a wonderful event. It's a full day, totally immersive event that's going to help you to have explosive growth in your business. And I was just so thrilled when Keith, he was one of the attendees at the last one we did in June, and he asked if he could sponsor this one because he just got so much out of it. And Keith, thank you so much for being here. You know, I'd love to hear a little bit more about what Outpost LE Local Marketplace does. Do you mind sharing that for a moment?
Yeah, first of all, Joe, thanks for having me and thanks for letting me be a sponsor in this coming event. As you mentioned, the last event that we were at, myself and one of the coworkers was there, and it was just super great. It was super interactive, very personable. You know, there's never enough avenues where you can kind of learn common sense things, even though you kind of think you know it all. Right. But there's great businesses out there with a lot of great information that it's good to see sharing across. But yeah. So what we did was, so we've been in business for about 5 or 6 years now, our software development company, and we actually launched about a year ago an online marketplace, as you had mentioned, called Outpost LE for local economy. And, you know, we were kicking around some ideas around how can we, especially with the pandemic and the COVID and seeing some businesses struggle with doors closing and brick and mortar and that side of things, but also seeing the other side of a positive side of the pandemic, which was a lot of businesses started up, right? A lot of people were home. A lot of people were saying, hey, sure, you know, if I can't work there, maybe I'll try something I've always wanted to do. Right. And they were kicking off some small businesses out of their home. And we wanted to give a local footprint for places to come and promote their brand, promote who they are, whether they're selling products, services and goods, or on the, as I mentioned, on the services side, you know, if you're a realtor, if you're a travel agent, we kind of look at it as I kind of hate to say the competitor's name, but think of it as like a local Etsy, right? Okay. Kind of a local footprint where two things, right? One, if you want to support the local economy, and, you know, there's so many things out there, think about the pandemic again with masks, right? Everybody's making masks and you're selling them on Etsy, but, you know, maybe I want to buy local, right? I want to keep supporting that local economy. And this is a great way for businesses to promote their brand, promote their services, kind of a one-stop shop ecosystem. We give you a full-blown website in our platform. We do a lot of social media outreach on your behalf because we're only successful if the businesses that are on the platform are successful. So we do a lot of help there. We do all of your SEO on the platform for you. Kind of all of those buzz things that are super important, right? Marketing help, SEO help, keyword searching for Google help, like all of that. Yeah.
So let me ask you, do you have a website that people could go check it out?
Yeah, outpostle.com.
Outpostle.com. I'm going to go there after we're done. I can't wait to check it out some more.
We're excited.
Yeah, everybody, please go and check that website out. Keith's just a super nice guy. So you definitely want to come to the Total Business Breakthrough and take some time to get to know Keith. He's a really upstanding person. And I'm just really thrilled to have gotten to know him a little bit over these past few months, and look forward to getting to know you better over the years to come, Keith.
Yeah, same, Joe.
Yeah. So everybody, listen, we can't wait to have you there at the Total Business Breakthrough on June 24th. September 24th. June 25th was the last one. September 24th. I'm living in the past. But we can't wait to see you there. It's going to be a lot of fun. And bring an appetite because there's going to be plenty of food there too. We went home with a little too much food last time.
Yeah, we did.
So bring an appetite. I'll put the info in there so you can go ahead and click on the registration and get some more info. All right, everybody. Well, have a great day. Keith, thanks for being here. Great to see you.
We'll see you guys soon. Thanks.
Bye, all.